Hello guys, welcome back to First Watch TV. Make sure you hit the red subscribe button and the notification icon so that whenever we drop a video, you'll be the first to watch it. This is the home of entertainment. Well, looks like our beloved Yaa Jackson has fallen in love. Yeah. Yaa Jackson has announced the name of the person she's dating. Guess what? He is Chris Waddle. Yes, AMG CEO Chris Waddle. So you might be wondering how we got to know that Yaa Jackson is dating Chris Waddle. Yaa Jackson posted a picture on Instagram today, and then she added a caption that got her attention. She said, "I got a bed with your name on it, Chris Waddle." Damn, wow. So we were wondering, I mean, there are a lot of celebrities, musicians and actors in Ghana, so how come that Yaa Jackson would just point out Chris Waddle and tag him on her post? And guess what, Chris Waddle also replied. Check out Waddle's reply. Waddle said, "I told you not to change the old bed, mine is big enough for us." Looks like Chris Waddle and Yaa Jackson are secretly dating, but I'm sure it's time for them to let the world know that they are lovers. Well, it's good news. We just can't wait to see Chris Waddle tie the knot. His son Medica recently tied the knot with Fela McCaffrey, and it was a lovely one. And then if he's really dating Yaa Jackson, then I'm sure that wedding will be a massive one. So we're just waiting to see what happens next, but this is just a proof that Yaa Jackson and Chris Waddle are dating.